Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So we're coming back after our latest update on the It Works challenge. I finally finished it. I showed you guys some great products, and just for the reference, here goes my picture again. So we went from 370 pounds to 339 pounds. So let's get into the update on the liver focus. Okay, so I lied. In the last video, all these products I said I was taking, I stopped. I think 2 days after I even did the video, I developed a serious toothache. And I'm still going through it because my appointment is not until the 22nd. I cannot eat cold food, and I felt like I was packing myself on with too many minerals and vitamins. So first of all, we know that I take medicine for the inflammation of the sac around my heart. Hopefully it's going down. I cannot wait to go to the doctors. Two, I was taking those supplements for It Works, a vitamin D pill, biotin. Was that it? Yeah, that was it. It was too much on my body. So I know I did say I was gonna do this and do this. So I did this one. When I did that video, I gave it 3 days and I stopped doing this because I was dehydrating myself. So these are gonna be around in case I ever feel bloated or anything like that. I got these. These right here did really, really, really good if I needed to lose like 2 pounds overnight. What I did was I took three, like it says, take some before bed. It say two. Oh no, three. Okay, so you start off with three of these, and I drank a whole bottle of water like 2 to 3 hours before I went to sleep. And when I woke up in the morning, baby, I was flushed. I felt flushed. It wasn't no pushing. I felt flushed. So I like that. So let me just update y'all on today's weight. So this is my weight from 339 until this. That was about a week ago. A week difference. And y'all, let me tell y'all, I fell. This was the second time that I have slipped and fell on one of TJ's Hot Wheels. And the first time I fell, I got a little bruise on the back of my leg. It was hard for me walking, whatever. But like in 3 days, I was back to exercising. This time when I fell, I fell on both of my knees and my left leg went behind me. It was a traumatic experience for you too?
No.
Oh, okay. My left leg went behind me, and I guess I landed on the back of my calf again, which is probably going to be a bruise on both legs now. But for the last week, any exercises that I have been trying to do has been hurting. But today, and yes, I noticed yesterday that I was able to like lift my legs up and like, jump. Leave you alone. Okay, so I noticed yesterday that I was able to bend over and help the kids with no like big reaction. It still hurts. I guess I just pulled a muscle back there. But I noticed yesterday I was able to start working out again. So we're trying to get this number down. I didn't think I would be able to get this number down to where it is today, but I sincerely want to wake up on December 16th at 28 years old, and I want to be between 300 and 315 pounds, which I know we can do, but I'm tired. Anyway, let's get into this update. So we were on the liver focus. I've been taking the liver focus for the last week. I think I only had like 6 or 7 days left of this. Today is the last day, actually. No, I skipped a few days. But just know, I love this stuff. It actually will help curb your appetite. Appetite. I'm from Texas. it will curb your appetite, especially if you, when you take this and you eat and you drink a whole bottle of water, you'll never be hungry. Okay, the only thing is with this, you do have to pack on your vegetables, like your food that helps with your water intake, like celery, asparagus, broccoli, all of that. Those are some good foods to eat with this. Like, you have to eat healthy. Okay, so for the next challenge that I'm doing, stop giving up, I am taking a break from the supplements. I literally have one supplement left, and it is the apple cider vinegar pills, which I left in the medicine cabinet. And then y'all will see those later. But for right now, I'm about to go pick up my groceries. And this next challenge is just simply drink your water and eat healthy. That's it. That's the tea. But I will come back with y'all and show y'all the amazing recipes that I have found online. I am actually doing this diet based on my blood type. I'm not telling y'all my blood type because people are crazy. But if you search diets that will help my blood type lose weight, there are plenty of foods out there that don't go with your blood type. My biggest one is bread. I'm not supposed to have bread. I love bread. But see, here's the thing is, if I get down to the weight that I want to be at, bread will be the furthest thing on my concern list. Okay, so since y'all know the goal, I'll be back every week now showing you guys the amazing recipes that I have come up with and how I plan on eating on my, what am I gonna call it? I mean, it's stop giving up, but is it gonna be blood type diet? Stop giving up blood type diet. Alright, y'all. So catch you later. And let me go pick up my groceries before they get my fuck. It's like that.